close my eyes, and I slide to a world of dreams. That's when your light comes shining over me, and sometimes I refuse, but at the end I recognize my muse. Then again, sometimes I refuse, but at the end I recognize my muse. Then again.
I just felt really free to just, you know. What I liked about it was everybody contributed to this piece, and there's a bit of, you know, a bit of everyone here, and the outcome is just amazing. I've not done any painting in a while, so I was very happy to do this.